Hello everyone, welcome back to Pokemon Platinum. Last time, we beat some of the gym trainers, but they were pretty hard. I did not grind, but... And I hope that we'll be managing to beat the gym lead in today's episode, but... We shall see. I have Berkshire with Bite, and she's level 24. So it should be plenty, but first off, I haven't gone in this house yet. Hiya, oh you're a trainer, that means you're using Pokemon boxes. I love meeting end users. Oh what's up, why that astonished look? Right, sorry, there I go running my mouth again. My name's Bebe, or Bebe. How would that be pronounced? I don't know. You know the Pokemon PC boxes? I'm the system administrator. It's out of the blue, but do you want a Pokemon named Eevee? She'll give us an Eevee. If you want to. I don't want an Eevee, but if you do, then it's nice to have. Also, in the Pokemon Center. Right here. Someone's PC will now be listed as Bebe's PC. Because we talked to her. Anyway. Yeah, I just want to attempt a gym. I don't know how far we'll be getting with the gym. But I do really want to fight it. Want to attempt it. Anyway, what's this shape? It's a circle. That one's a square. Here's the circle. Come on. I saw some blue right here, I think. There it is. Moon, alright. You freaking... Have I fought you already? Yeah, alright. You are star. You are moon. Alright. Cool, and this is the gym leader. Oh ho ho ho! Finally, you have arrived. Since I came to this country, always I try to learn new things. They hold contests in this city. I say to myself, unfair, I will excel. That is why I dress this way, soon performance. Also, I study Pokemon very much. I've come to be gym leader, and it shall be that you challenge me, but I shall win. That's what a gym leader does, no? I'm sorry, my French accent is terrible. I can speak some French, but I can't speak English with a French accent, just no. No. Not attempting that. The first Pokemon is a level 24 Duskull. Way intimidate, so that's nice. Oh my god, no! Bob? Thank god. I accidentally hit down, right instead of down. What a stupid mistake, oh my god, that could have cost me the gym fight. Fringe, alright. Okay. That, despite a miscarriage, that went quite well. And we leveled up off of it. Standing in Haunter. Right. Going to stick with Rumi here. It's also level 24. Shadow Claw. Alright, that didn't do a whole lot. And Bite nearly killed it. But of course, she's going to heal. That didn't heal her fully though, so... Yeah. That's a one shot. And now... Miss Magius. Whatever it is. I'm going to switch out to Estella, because... She has a berry. Of course she does. Oh heavens, what is this? Is this my final Pokemon? I'm so sorry. Oh my god. But yeah, I want to use Breath to get rid of her berry. And that also means that I'll be eating it. Great. I'm hoping to just stay alive with Estella here for a bit, so I can do some damage. So yeah. Confusion, alright, still pulling through, despite the confusion. Never give up, never surrender. Alright, that's not going to kill. Confusion might though. Yeah, I'm going to try block again, but yeah, it's over. Not very effective. Yeah. That's fine though. Now Rumi can swoop in and hopefully be faster than it and just kill it. Intimidate is going to be useful. Shadow Ball. Ah, please don't kill. That kills. That sucks. Well then. Marshall, let's go. Frame wheel, I guess. Ah, it has Psy Beam. That'll be a one shot. It was not a one shot. Cool. Ooh, that's... No. She did not heal again. Right. Or someone else, right? Hopefully, be able to finish it. Guidi? Aqua Jet has priority. Hell yeah, we beat the gym leader first try. I did not expect that actually, but that was good. And Kaidi grew to level 23, so leader Fantina. You're so fantastically strong. I have no idea what it said. I am dumbfounded. So very, very strong. You, your Pokemon. So strong. Your power is admirable. I shall honor it with this gym badge. And we received the relic badge from Fantina. That badge will let you use the hidden move default outside of battle. Also, you can make use of this technical machine. That is what I think. TM65. The TM65, it contains Shadow Claw. A very stuttering move it is. Its hits turn critical often. Alright. Oop, there go my emulator settings opening again. But yeah, that is the gym. That's indeed the gym, yeah. That was it, that went a lot quicker and a lot less painless than I expected. Because as I said, Modify Brett, who I've been watching the Let's Play of Platinum of, had a very hard time with this gym. Like, he was stuck in the city for like 8 episodes. It was miserable. Just kidding, his show is amazing. Go watch his Let's Play of Pokemon Platinum as well, after mine. Like, it's truly great. Anyway, how long have I been recording for? Only 9 minutes. Okay. Hello. This is... Ta-da! Get me waiting again, April. Let's see how much stuff for you and I have gotten right here now. Hey, you're a trainer now. You're expected to be ready for a battle. Now, why ain't no waiting? Let's get the show started. Alright. Gyurem wants to battle. Again. He starts off with Tauravia, which makes it a good thing that I kept Rumi out first. We intimidate each other. Which might be a bit of a pain, but I'll manage. Quick attack, yeah, whatever. Alright, that just barely didn't kill him. Paralyzed, that's good. Yeah, I'll show you something wicked too. Okay, he did not heal. I expected him to heal, because at this point of the game, your rival really should have healing items, but I guess not. And Rumi grew to level 26. Next up is Ponyta, so I'm going to switch into Kaidi. Level 23, this one is. So I'm going to Water Gun. And alright, that also nearly killed it. This battle is pretty easy so far. And still not using any potions. Huh. So Kaidi getting a lot of experience. Next up Roselia, so I can use Marshall. Also level 23. Alright. Rainbeal. And alright, that's one shot is cool. Another level up. Marshall is level 25 now. That's great. And Printrub. That is the water type starter. So I want to switch him back to Rumi. And then she can finish it off. Intimidate kicking in, that's great. And okay, that barely didn't kill it, but that's fine. I actually forgot to use Brock, but... What the, wind trouble? But there's no giving up on me. I didn't use Brock, but he does not seem to have a berry, so... Yeah. Then it doesn't matter. And we defeated Yurum. What just happened? You're telling me I lost? Indeed you lost. Bah, it goes to show my surefire winning strategy doesn't work. Hey, you remember what I told you? Make sure all your attack hit, avoid every enemy attack. I thought it was a wicked strategy, but it doesn't work both teams. I have to grind it out and toughen the team a bit at a time. Anyway, I'm off to Salvation Town. You'll be shocked by my growth. I don't want to know your growth, man. I totally don't. Anyway, let's heal up. Come on. I mean, it's great that you have free healthcare and all that, but it is annoying. Alright, cool. Bebe's PC. I want to just pass it. HM's grave in the Pokeboxes here. Because on the next route, I want to catch our guest and final team member. I do not know what to call it yet though, so yeah, that might become an issue. At least I don't think, we'll see though. I have my nicknames prepared in a web document. Yeah, I don't have any nicknames for it. So, yeah. The name Raider is in Eterna City, so once I think of one, I'm probably going to think of one between episodes. I can just go back to Eterna City off screen real quick. And that will be fine. But yeah, we're going to need a mail vault for this one. Specifically, a mail vault. Those that know are going to know what I'm going to get, what I'm going to evolve it into. But those that don't know, you'll find out eventually. I think it's around the 5th gym that we get the stone we need. Oh, it's a Ross, but it's female. I was like having one. But I would like to have a female Ross, but sadly it cannot evolve into the Pokemon that I want to evolve it into. So yeah. By the way, safely. Come on, this is really painful. Tarvavia, the poop emoji bird. God damn it. Oh god. Anyway, I think the, what's his face? The gender ratio is 50% unrolled, so we just got unlucky. And we got unlucky again. Come on. It's a 20% rate encounter. Ooh, this is one with Trace, that's one. I think the other one had Synchronize. I'm fine with either ability. I don't actually know which one great the evolution can get. I know Butterfly, its other evolution can get will have the same. But I don't know what the Great can get. Maybe Guts or something, I don't know. I'm going to have to see. Oh, Bibarel. Why that exists. Can act as a replacement for HM's grave, but yeah, I don't need it right now. And who knows, maybe I'll never use a HM's grave anymore. I just put the move on my existing Pokemon, but I don't know how smart that will be. I really want this Waltz right now. How long have I been recording for? Only 17 minutes, alright. That's not too bad. Ah, come on. It's a 10% chance that I run into a Milvox, I think. Yeah, 20 and then 50, that should be a 10% chance. Yeah, I've run into more than 10 Pokemon, but haven't found it yet, so... Yeah, that's annoying. Oh well, we'll just keep trying, and if we find it, we'll probably end the episode. So, yeah. With how far I am into this, I don't want to end the episode without having caught anything, but this episode will end if we have that vault. And then off-screen, I'll go to Eterna City to give that vault a nickname. Once I come up with one. Yeah, I'm thinking of it. God damn it, it's another female. How hard can this be? God damn. And now there's just nothing. I know, that's something. Another female vault, are you kidding me? All four vaults I've been into have been female. What is the chance of that? Like, I thought it was 50%, but now I'm starting to doubt myself. I mean, it's evolutions do look pretty feminine. And I don't have an ad block on my iPad or my phone, so Wikipedia will be a hellscape. Anyway, yes, it's a 50%. Right. That has steadfast. What does that do? Raises speed when 4 inches. That's pretty situational. It will always have steadfast. And are you kidding me? Another female vault. I'm having really terrible luck. Oh, Pokemon Diamond and Pearl trailer shows new features from Remake. Ah, Wikipedia. Never have I hated a site so useful so much for the ad. Like, would it kill them to have just a normal amount of ad? God. This is a drag. I don't really have much to entertain you with. So yeah. But I have committed. This video will not stop until I find and catch a Milvolt. Before I do though, I want to check how many Pokeballs I have because... yeah. If not, I 4 Great Balls, 3 Nest Balls, 1 Heal Ball, 4 Pokeballs, that's plenty. Are you kidding me? I can't escape. Huh, that was weird. I guess Luxio isn't that fast. Yes, finally! A Milvolt. I don't care what ability it has. Okay, it has synchronized then. I'm just going to tackle. Alright. That's as far as I want to go. I'm just going to start chucking balls at it. I don't think the catch rate is that high on a vault, but... alright, we got it. First thing. Vault data was added to the Pokédex. If its horns capture the warm feelings of people or Pokémon, its body warms up slightly. That's cute. I don't want to give a nickname right now, but I'll definitely come back to you once I do have a nickname. Anyway, yeah. That was it for this episode, so see you all next time, I guess. Goodbye.